I don't know what you saw or heard for that little bit where it was disconnected, but it says that it reconnected, so I guess we're good. I guess we're back. What happens when that happens? What do you guys see? Okay. So, I guess we're gonna mess around in this room a little bit. Try to stay on beat. Probably isn't right or something, huh? Float up, right up and down. Alright, let me reload the room. Alright. We don't need the fans at all. 200 rupee? That, I mean, like, cool, but also, like, we have 541. That's a fucking, that's a lot to have, and they disappear totally when you die, when you get a game over. By that bottle. Where was it? It was near Link's house or something, right? Yeah. At the very least, we can buy the fucking bottle. I don't even know where we were. I mean, I suppose it doesn't super matter. We weren't there. It's likely we were about here. Nailed it! So from here, where do we want to go? Can we go up? Maybe up? Oh, there's a piece of heart over here. Gonna try not to get game overs, I guess is what's gonna happen. Yeah, okay. Cause you can't really walk on the ice. Oh, the shop's right here. Right off the bat. Only let me buy one thing? Oh, already owned. Okay. We have it. Where do we have it? Set to Y. And let's set it there, and let's set bombs to B. Is that Zelda? Nah. Yeah, you can hear him. That's how you know he's around, like. So this switch. Turns all ice to water, and water to ice. Missing a good amount of beats here. Compass. Oh, it also turns the bats from ice bats, at least momentarily, or some shit. No. Oh, I really would love not to get a game over. That'd be great. Okay, let's go buy the other scroll. Quite a lot going on here. can't get that piece of heart. Likely until we get the boots where we can walk on ice. Maybe not. Maybe we can. Oof. Okay. Okay. All right. A lot of stuff going on. Okay. I heard the follower noise. I'm sorry, I'm about to lose my mind. This can't be fun to watch. There's no fucking way. I would be so pissed if I kept watching somebody get 100 game overs. Yeah, but usually I build up my skills before I let anybody watch me. Like, it's an issue I have. I don't like to be bad at things in front of other people. Dude, I might be bad at this. But I'm just gonna say again, in my defense, it's really hard to talk and do this, so. Thank you. those assholes can follow you into here. Okay, I don't have enough for a key. So I'm not gonna open the chest. We're gonna save it for the door. One damage, but it's to three ahead of me, so I won't have to get too close. I don't know, should I give up? Should I be done? Or is this fun enough for you guys to keep watching me play? So close. Oh, so close that time. We got real close. I don't have arrows yet. I've only got bombs so far. Sure. Maybe this guy Sarah's got a scroll of what we need. Heal from kills. That'd be cool. Oh, we don't have money. So can we even do this room without the walking on ice shoes? It does not seem like it. Those boots. There's gotta fucking be somewhere to get those boots. Oh fuck, state man. Bitch, if you saw a way that I could get the I want you to backseat, please. Please. Help me out, bro. If you saw a way to do it and I just was missing it, then you gotta help me. So in here you saw a way? If we hit the boulder and go down, we get stopped at this boulder. Is there something we're supposed to do with this ice block? Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. Oh, cheers. Boomerang, bow, or war drum? We're gonna go bow. Yeah. Hold the button down on one beat and release on the following beat to fire an arrow. Oh, all this shit based on the beats is so hard. Can I not jump down from here? Oh, no. Do any of these have any life number? No? Okay. I'm just gonna try, huh? Yeah, I figure you could probably get the other chest, but we're just gonna go for this right here. Get it. Alright, we'll try. We'll try. Motherfucker! We did it. Okay, guys, if you haven't played this game yet, let me tell ya, you have to get the heart container first. If you get the fucking thing in the shining light first, you missed out on an entire heart container, okay? Just so you know. Yes, State, you came at a great time to watch me actually do something right without a game over, because I have gotten so many game overs. And that is just... that is hard for me. I don't get game overs like that, man. There's three more to go. Look at that, it's all peaceful. He just slammed it against the goddamn bridge. Alright. Well, I probably could have pushed that way. That probably would have worked. Oh, look. We did it anyways. We're fine. I don't know, man. But yeah, I love that they're reusing stuff from so many different games. We saw a goddamn Lynel! That really threw me off, and that was so beautiful. That, ugh. It's all about the game overs. Maybe. Okay. Hey! Big state. And we got a bow. Okay. So we should probably just go explore some more areas, huh? He's shaking his little head. He's saying, go explore them areas. We can warp here, and then we can see if we can move around at all. I'm sure there's a much more thorough way to do this. Excuse me. You guys are giving me the hiccups. Oh yeah, some of it's purple. Yeah. I think, okay, like the names of everything. So Link's house, grassland, and then with this being here and Lake Hylia, and then the castle is up here. So I think the map in general is always the same, but each square on the map is different. And then anytime you re-enter a dungeon, it is also different. So far, that's my experience with it, at least. I just wanted to at least discover this. So yeah, Hyrule Castle. Takes up four. Yeah, it is super neat. There's a lot of map left. Dude. Oh, Switch is the best. It is my favorite. There is nothing better. Like, straight up, it's beautiful. Can't go either of those ways. Right? Because Zelda was there. And oh shit, sorry. Okay. We can go up from here though. What was in the chest? Oh, there's a piece of heart over there. That's absolutely worth it. Oh, is this where the Lionel was? Stepping on the question mark ones, as far as I'm aware, it switches your controls. Ooh, what is that guy? What game is he from? What is he? dash. What does that do? You dash forward into the space you just dug. I mean, that'll probably be good because the auto dig is running low on durability. Now we're already better at this game than when we started. Goron Locket. I wonder what that does. Does he have bombs in an ice cream cone? Bomb codes for sale. Okay, well, I wonder what the fuck that does, and I wonder if you lose it when you die. Was it a Hinox? Oh, I've never been a fan of durability, but it never ever has bothered me in Breath of the Wild, but that could be a completely biased opinion because I fucking love that game and everything about it. Alright, I guess we'll come back when we have 200. Where is this on the map? A little up there. It's like a monster cave? That's cute. I had to go in rainbow for a second. Just a little bench. Block wind and stronger attacks. Yeah, I really prefer not to have durability bullshit. Sure what the gusts of wind is for. At least in this one, the weapons don't break. Where the fuck is there still an enemy? Though there shouldn't be a beat anymore. Oh, that right there. Okay. what that black one was. We don't have bottles. Oh, we have one bottle. But I bet you that's a stamina one and a health one. All right. Read my future. Oh. Well, thank you. Health potion. Fuck yeah. That's good. Oh my god, the bee was an enemy. Dig, or do I want the stamina up? Alright, I don't know. He's confused, because he's stepping on the confused button. Diamond. It's so dark over here. Can I go this way? See, yeah, now my controls are switched. Oh, still switched. Still switched. Okay. We don't have any bomb shoes. We currently don't have any boots either. Do we have any rings either? We don't have any of those things. Well, we don't have enough money anyways. Well, he's got some. Still don't have enough though, so. Is there no way through this way? Looks like there's not. Was there a way that way from there? I guess let's find out. Oh, yeah, for sure. Rocking the beats though, look at that. Missed the beats since I said it. Should I drink my potion? go back and buy another potion. Skull Charm. Mini bosses will now be revealed on the map. Where did we just buy that potion? Ah, is that you? That's stupid, I'm dumb. Let's get another one. Thanks for the follow. The only thing you keep are the diamonds. I mean, and the hearts that you have. But you lose everything else. Okay. Your weapons stay too. These stay. But otherwise, the shovel's temporary, your keys are temporary, your boots and your rings. It's all very temporary if you die. Hey there. And for sure state, it's definitely full of wicked beats. Oh look, there's money in those pots again. There's a lot of bullshit going on here. You know what, I think we're just gonna skip this square. Yep, cause there's a lot of bullshit going on here too, might as well just fuck with the bullshit here. Okay. There's a lot of really recognizable characters in this. I guess getting these doesn't matter too much because as soon as you get the Sheikah thing here, it fills your hearts. Where is this on the map? Oh, do you hear that music? That's good. Oh, do you guys remember the fucking windmill in Ocarina of Time? Oh, I haven't played that game since I was a kid. Oh man. That's some shit. This is really cool. Oh, I don't remember the Song of Storms, babe. That was one of my favorite songs. Okay. Song of Storms, dude. Song of Storms is one of my favorite songs, like, in Ocarina of Time. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to remember this. Yeah, no way. Okay. What was it? Blue, purple, blue. Is it blue, purple, blue again? Okay. already fucked it up. Is it yellow first or green? Oh, it's... Oh, I'm missing the fucking first one. I don't know if 926, 926, 41, 41, 41, 41, 3. Directions doesn't help me. Colors helps me. That's the way that it... Okay, so if we're going 3, 6, 9. Okay. 9, 2, 6, 9, 2, 6... And we've got what? 4, 1, 4, 1, 4. Is this right? Now what? Oh no, that was wrong. It gave me the wrong thing. Okay. No, because I didn't hit this guy down here at all. I was not on the last one. I didn't hit this guy down here at all. See, and you need to hit him. Okay. Okay, sorry that took so long. God damn. If you drop down onto an enemy, you can hop to another space. On top of another enemy. Okay. Oh. Can I jump down without hurting myself? Yeah. Wow. That was awesome. Thank you guys for helping me. I appreciate it. Especially since that took way too long because I'm stupid, I guess. I don't know if you lose your arrows when you die. You might. Ugh, God, what is our destination even? Where am I going? Okay, but then how do we get up one more to get the chest? How does that work? Or is that just another item we don't quite have yet? You can't jump from screen to screen. Like, there's a boulder, but you can't get up. Maybe this metal thing is something. Oh, do you think I can bomb it? Oh, we don't have an empty bottle. And they don't move unless you move. That's neat. We don't have any empty bottles. Well, it kind of looks like a crack on that little, thanks for the follow, on that little like bullseye-y looking thing. But again, I don't know how to get up there. Oh, but I guess that's the same as this right here. Little cracks here. But you can push these guys. Okay, hang on, I have a thought. But then I can't push it to the side. The bomb switch, when you step on it, it creates a bomb and it explodes. If I go forward again, it's just gonna push it off. No, just gonna hurt myself with that. Oh, but it moved the block. Come back, obviously. And who knows what other fucking items there are. It's just stupid. Okay, we have this key. No, it's not a key. Torch. Torch of Wisdom. Shows you what's inside stuff. You can vaguely see inside there is a pair of boots. So at least we know what we're missing out on at this moment. Thank you. heart up there. I couldn't move at all. I was stuck in there. Spin attack. How come that one didn't explain if it was on a beat or not, or like whatever. There you can see with our torch what's in there, hearts and stamina. We push this guy. Oh no, he's begging. And we don't have the hover boots, so we can't just skip over a space, which would be helpful. Damn it, maybe that's what's in that fucking chest. Can we get at this from the other side? Maybe we just have to come around. We're just gonna have to come around. But it's probably hover boots in that fucking chest. Hey. This wasn't here before, right? I mean, does that help me? Can I? I still don't have hover boots, so I can't hover over the space to get over there. Well, I can push them up the stairs, but then it's stuck right there because I can't push from the sides. But as far as I'm aware, you cannot double stack the rocks. Alright, we're gonna try and go around. See if we even can. Maybe not, because we can't go up one more. Oh, maybe if we go around still. Okay, and we're up. Okay, we can't get it from this side then. Although I'm not sure why this is so dark. It feels like a clue or something. Or if we could, like, climb it? I thought for a second that would work. Don't have the right items to do this at this moment. Thank you. let's drink the potion. That's just a torch in that chest, and we have a torch, so we're all right. All right, nothing real great up here, actually. Let's check it out over here. We got two diamonds there instead of just one normal one. What you need, that is always a fucking good one. Do we have a ring? We don't. Let's take it. It had been such a while since we died. Oh. We were killing it, though. It's fucking 9:20. I've been playing for 2.5 hours. Maybe I should be done for now. Hey, thanks for the cheer, babe. You know what? I'm gonna save. I do not know what to do with my life right now. I am gonna stop this stream at least, but I'll come back on just to chat for a sec, okay?